Good evening, Jaco here from Surrey Beach Golf Club. Tonight I'm going to give you two tips on how to control your distances better out of the bunker. Starting off with the first distance, and this is basically when the flag is really close to yourself and you just need the ball to pop out, go nice and high into the air and come down really softly. So what I'm going to imagine when creating my backswing, I'm going to imagine myself standing on a clock's face and I want my left arm to move to about 8 o'clock and then have quite a severe wrist hinge. Now the severe wrist hinge is now in effect going to help me to get the ball popping out of the sand, but remember you have to have a constant acceleration through the ball. With the second shot, and this is going to about a distance of 20 to 30 yards, I'm again going to imagine myself standing on a clock's face. And at this stage, I'm going to have my left arm moving to about 10 o'clock. Nice bit of wrist hinge. And now constantly accelerate your body and your arms through the ball and get the ball going to that yardage. Follow those two tips to be more successful out of the bunkers.